For the first activity, we are going to be using Jumper to create some pieces of art using algorithms. I am going to be separating the group into smaller groups. So you may have noticed that in the description you see a group of 3 or 4 students, because each one of you will represent a different program. So you will have to follow different instructions. If you didn't pay attention, now is the time to pause the video, go back to Google Classroom, and read the description carefully, because next to your name should be a number. So for example, I can have Mariana number 2. That means that I am going to be running program number 2. So go back and read carefully. Okay, the student number 1 is going to be using the blue color, and you're going to be drawing shapes. You cannot use different shapes. You have to pick only one shape. So if you start with circles, you continue with circles. Student number 2, you are going to be using red color. You are going to be drawing spirals either to the right or to the left. Student number 3 is going to be using green color, and you're going to be drawing straight lines. They can go up, down, side to side, or across. And if there's a student number 4, you are going to be using the yellow color, and you're going to be drawing letters. Again, you have to pick only one letter. So if you start with letter M, you're going to continue with letter M. Got it? Student 1, shapes, blue color. Student 2, red and spirals. Number 3, green lines. And number 4, yellow color with letters. At the end, your drawing should look something similar to this. I recommend you to use the marker, which is this one, and then choose the colors. Okay? You will be running the program for 3 minutes, more or less, okay? Or until you feel that that's it, we're done. I'm going to explain the next activity on the next video.